With the Banking Royal Commission heating up, it's important to remember those individuals most affected. The bankers. Royal commissions can be hard, and the allegations made by consumers can be really mean. Which is why we've set up the Bankers Hotline, a support system for bankers in this difficult time.
I'm so sorry to hear that. Super fees should be yours for the taking.
We operate 24/7 with empathetic counsellors ready to take your call.
It's not your fault the public found out. No, you're right. They are stupid idiots. Okay, it is your fault, but it's not your fault that it's your fault. It is hard being the boss. I mean, who's your boss? You're right. 600 million is not a lot of money.
Our team has developed special exercises to ease the anguish of societal vilification.
Repeat after me. Fuck you, transparency. Fuck you. Good.
As well as guided meditations.
Take a deep breath and imagine yourself being held safely in the supple bosom of the Liberal Party.
The Bankers Hotline helped me recall that I don't actually remember making any morally bankrupt decisions, and that's made me feel so much better. Plus, there's all my money in Bermuda, so thank you, Bankers Hotline.
You may not be able to recall stealing millions of dollars, but you can recall our hotline as many times as you like.
As long as bankers are being persecuted by stinky leftists, we'll be there supporting you along the way.
And helping you feel human again.
But not too human.
You still need to be able to do your job. So bankers, call us today.
Is this all? You can't see me, yeah? Whew. I've done some pretty fucked stuff, so that's good.